Hello children, welcome to today's session. I hope you all finished your home fun. Now everyone take your studio, companion, pencil, eraser and water bottle with you children. What lesson we are seeing now? Taking away. What lesson we are seeing now? Taking away. Everyone take your studio. Take page number 65 children. Take page number 65 in your studio book. Till page number 64 we have completed. Now we are going to see in page number 65. There are 5 butterflies flying in the garden. How many butterflies are flying in the garden? 5 butterflies. After a while, 3 butterflies fly away. After a while, how many butterflies flied away? 3 butterflies. How many butterflies are there in the garden now? See here, totally 5 butterflies are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Totally 5 butterflies are there. 3 butterflies flied away means we want to strike it out. 1, 2, 3. 3 butterflies take away. How many butterflies are remaining? 2. See, 5 butterflies. What symbol we want to write here? Say everyone. Minus. Superb children. Minus 5 butterflies. Minus 3 butterflies. Here what symbol? Equal to. Very good children. Equal to. 5 butterflies. Minus 3 butterflies. Equal to 2 butterflies. Remaining 2 butterflies are there. That's why 2 butterflies. This can also be written as 5 butterflies minus 3 butterflies. What is the answer? 2 butterflies. This way we are writing, no? Like this also we can write 5, 3. The answer is 2. Here we want to write minus because subtracting, no? Minus. See, for your convenience they have drawn butterflies. 5 butterflies. Minus 3. 3 butterflies take away. What is the remaining? 2 butterflies. Clear? See the next activity, 4.10. Think and ink activity. Draw objects of your choice to subtract the following numbers. You can draw any objects, children. One has been done for you. Here, they have drawn some chocolates. For your convenient only they have drawn chocolates. You can draw any objects and you can subtract. First, how many chocolates are there? 7, no? That's why they have drawn 7 chocolates. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 chocolates. 3 chocolates we want to take away. What is the second number? 3. 3 chocolates take away. 1, 2, 3. They itself strike it out already. How many remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 chocolates. What is the remaining? 4 chocolates. See here, minus. Minus we are taking away, no? That's why we are using minus sign. 7 minus 3 gives 4. This is one example they have given. In next page, 4 sums are there. I will do 2 sums, you can do 2 sums children. See here, A sum, 4. Any objects you can draw 4. I am drawing ball. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 balls I have drawn. How many I want to take away? 2. Take away 2. What is the remaining? 1, 2. What is the remaining balls? 2, that we want to write in this box. 4 minus 2 gives 4, 2. 4 minus 2 gives 2. Out of 4 balls, we want to take away 2 means the answer is 2. See, next also I am going to do for you. B sum. Totally how many objects we want to draw? First number, what is the number? First number? 10. 10 objects we want to draw. I am draw lollipop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 lollipops I have drawn. What is the second number? 4. How many I want to take away from 10? I want to take away 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 lollipop I want to take away. What is the remaining count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What is the remaining lollipops? 6 lollipops. How many lollipops are remaining? 6 lollipops. So 10 minus 4 gives 6. Like this, like C sum and D sum, you want to do C and D. A, B I have done, no? You want to do C and D. C and D is your home. Fine. You want to do. Clear? Okay, children. Now see the next page, page number 67. 4.11 activity number, PEP activity. In these machines, the arrow on the switch is pointing to the number. See, in two machines, the arrow, which number they are pointing the arrow? Which number pointing the arrow? 0. That you want to write here, number 0. Two machines also pointing the number 0. Do you think the machine will work now? If the arrow shows 0 means, the machine will work, children? No. Ask with your parent. No, the machine will not work if the arrow shows 0 mark. Means you can check your fan, regulator switch, you can check, children. With the help of your parents, you can check it. If the arrow shows 0 means the fan will not work. Why discuss with your partner? Why it not work? You want to discuss with your parents. Clear? See the next activity, 4.12. Look beyond activity. Look around your think room and count the number of blackboards, tube lights, fans, gas stoves. See, you are from your home only, now you are reading. So this think room you will change it as house. In your house, how many blackboards are there? How many tube lights are there? How many fans are there? How many gas stoves are there? Many of the house does not has blackboards, isn't it? There you can write 0. If any one blackboard in your home means you can write 1. Tube lights, how many tube lights in your home you can write. Fans, how many fans in your home you can count and write. Gas stoves, write. See the last line in this page. The number 0 or 0, 0, this we pronounce as 0, is often used to indicate nothing. See, if the number 0 denotes means there is nothing. 0 means what? There is nothing there. That's why we are mentioning as 0. If some of them blackboards you will write 0 means what is the meaning? No blackboards in your home, isn't it? That's why you are writing 0. The 0 indicates nothing. Clear? See, take next page, page number 68. The balloon vendor is selling a few balloons. On Thursday, he has 7 balloons to sell. He sells all of them. See here, balloon vendor is selling balloons. Some of the children like you are standing there and getting balloon from the balloon vendor. On Thursday, balloon vendor has 7 balloons to sell. He sells all of them. 7 balloons also, balloon vendor will sell, sold. Taking away 7 from 7 gives 0. See here, 7 balloons with balloon vendor. Balloon vendor sells 7 also. What is the answer? 7 minus 7 means the answer is 0. See here, count how many balloons? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 balloons. The balloon vendor sells 7 balloons also. Take away 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Any balloon is remaining there? No, that's why 0. 7 minus 7 equal to 0. When we take away everything from a number, we get 0. See here, 7. What is the number I am taking away? From 7, I am taking away 7. What is the answer? 0. That's why they are saying here, when we take away everything from a number, we get 0. 8 minus 8 also 0. 1 minus 1 also 0. 5 minus 5 also 0. If a number, we are taking everything from a number, means it will become 0. See here, on Friday, he has 7 balloons to sell. Nobody buys any balloon. Take away 0 from 7, give 7. See here, in this example, we are saying that 7 minus 7 equal to 0. In this example, 7 balloons are there. No one get any balloons means what is the number? 0. No one get any balloons means what is the number? 0 balloon equal to 7 balloons are there. No one get any balloons. Then what is the remaining balloon? 7. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 balloons are there. No one get any balloons. So 7 balloons are remaining. 7 minus 0 equal to 7. When 0 is taken away from any number, we get the same number. See here, when 0, we are taking away from 0. From any number, we are taking away 0. We will get the same number. For example, 5 minus 0, we will get the same number, 5. 6 minus 0, we are getting the same number, 6. 1 minus 0, we are getting the same number, 1. When 0 is taken away from any number, we get the same number. Clear? See, when we take away everything from a number, we will get 0. If 8 minus 8 means, we will get the answer 0. From the number, we are taking away the same number means, we will get 0. Underline this sentence, everyone. When we take away everything from a number, we get 0. Underline this sentence also. When 0 is taken away from any number, we get the same number. When 0 is taken away, for example, 5 minus 0, we will get the same number, 5. 6 minus 0, we will get the same number, 6. 1 minus 0, we will get the same number, 1. 4 minus 0, we will get the same number, 4. 9 minus 0, we will get the same number, 9. Clear? Okay, children, I hope you all enjoy today's session. Let me meet in next session, children. Bye.